Well, hello there. I'm so sorry. I had a couple of glitches this morning. I just froze into one position at one point. I was like this. I was like, that's no good. You could hear me, but I looked like I'd been petrified. Do you remember learning the story of petrification? Which is where I was petrified comes from. I know. It was a thing that people used to do. They would be set in stone. And like a bit like Lot. Remember the story of Lot? Somebody turned to salt in that, which is quite handy if you've just been to buy a bag of chips. Anyway, moving on. Right, we're going to have a lovely little jaunt through some of our favy numbers today. We're going to start with a little bit of Bonnie. That one, isn't she? Do you know what they played on the radio this week? This, and I was dancing around the kitchen and screaming. I'm coming home, I've done my time, and I've got to know what is and isn't mine. If you've received a letter telling you I'll soon be free, then you know just what to do if you still want me.
Cheering. Whoa.
and I can't believe I see 100 yellow ribbons round the old oak tree. Love it. Love it, love it. Never get bored of it. Same as this one. Bit of Annie song. You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. John Denv. We love a bit of John Denv. Right, I think we're going to go back to a little bit of country. Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, but the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a online sing, and I think we're going to go for our lovely traditional Carol on Lan. Me doing good. Anybody see, if you're interested in the rugby, anybody see Warren Gatlin crept up on us all yesterday, didn't he? And he announced the team for the weekend. He's had to make some changes, hasn't he? Obviously Bigger's out because he's not very well, because he's ripped something. I don't know. More than his shorts anyway. I can't remember what it was. And then not Anscombe is in. Anscombe is in instead of him. And then one of the other boys, his wife's had a baby. So he's popped home to see the little one. And then he'll probably go back in time for the next big game. Because not being cocky at all, not being cocky because you can't take anything for granted. But Georgia historically have not been a strong team. Having said that, we've done it before, haven't we? We've been Wallies before and lost to people like Georgia. Georgia, in fact, it was that we lost to. Right, OK, we are going to crack on with a little bit of... Very good. Let me see. I don't know what the time is. Oh, yes. Very good. We have got time for Take Me Home, Country Roads.
Take me home to the place.
home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home. Now country roads, take me home. Now country roads.
Fabulous. Right, let's finish with a little bit of Drunken Sailor. Let's do it down here.
What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning, hooray, and up she rises, hooray, and up she rises, hooray, and up she rises, early in the morning. What do we? Shave his belly with a rusty razor, shave his belly with a rusty razor, shave his belly with a rusty razor, early in the morning, hooray, and up she rises, hooray, and up she rises, hooray, and up she rises, early in the morning. Longboat, chuck him in the longboat until he's sober, put him in the longboat until he's sober, throw him in the longboat until he's sober, early in the morning, hooray, and up she rises, hooray, and up she rises, hooray, and up she rises, early in the morning. 1, 2, 3. Well, that's what we do with a drunken sailor, that's what we do with a drunken sailor, that's what we do.
Oh, fabulous. Thanks for joining. I know a lot of you are going to watch this on catch up because you messaged me afterwards. Lovely to see you. Please take care of yourself this week. Lots of love to you all. See you Wednesday in Mantleton, 11. See you Friday, as usual, 11 and 1 in West Cross. In the meantime, you know where we are. Lots of love.